the containers that are located next to the primary healthcare centers, hospitals, and public health institutions, they are used for triage and testing of possible coronavirus patients. So potentially ill people, they don't enter regular healthcare facilities, and by that they cannot spread the virus to other patients or staff.
Ali kako da vam kažem, ovdje smo dolazili sa strahom šta će biti sa nama, šta će potencijalno biti sa našim porodicama ako im odemo sa suspektnim COVID-om, šta će biti sa našim pacijentima, ali nekako kada ovdje dođete, ostavite to sve sa strane. Da vam je sve jedno nije, jer jednostavno vodite jedan nevidljivi rat protiv nečega sa čime se do sada susretali niste.
This idea about containers is very much effective because we have been doing and implementing these activities to prevent the spreading of COVID-19 within the healthcare institutions.